because first of all, remember that this system was not originally designed with black people in mind.
Right on, brother. Right on. Right on.
And it definitely was not prepared for black people to, in the end, begin to demand their rights and an equal share in this country, which they've died for.
Right on.
Hey, and we definitely are not going back to Africa. For us to exist in the system, we must first of all realize we've got to form our own black America within, but without white America. Already we've begun to do this with this little handshake that we got that they keep trying to copy, and we keep improving on. And when they go and get their hair fluffed out, we braid ours.
Right.
We're doing our own thing. We are free.
Right on. Right on, bro. Right on.
We have, first of all, got to protect our brothers and sisters from themselves and from those within the community that would rip them up. We have got to do that. We have got to stop sacrificing our sisters to the streets and our brothers to the drugs. So now, we have got to turn that around and take from them. I believe in taking. Go to school and get that knowledge. But get it with that black awareness always. What I'm saying to you is that you've got to carry this right on and power to the people and black is beautiful and black is now out into your homes. Talk to your little brothers and sisters. Talk to your mothers and fathers. Talk to the people that you can relate to and begin to lift this whole thing up on a total basis. We've got to side up to that sister because that sister on the street corner is someone's sister. That little brother that thinks it's nice to be high, we've got to show him another alternative. We've got to take care of our present. We've got to take care of our future. This is how we begin to create a black America within, but without white America.
God, you look good.
Oh, shit, man. The way you used to whoop my ass, I said, I'm gonna get my stuff together. When this nigga come back, man, he ain't gonna jump on me. He ain't gonna
I can see no with your ass.
Hey, I'm ready for you.
Yeah, hey, I just went by to see Mama, man. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Yeah. You know, Mama ain't been able to understand me since Dad died, man. But we're gonna get a whole lot of shit straight now. I mean, the shit's together, man. We here, man.
Man, hey, look, I gotta tell you. I might as well tell you now, because I'm gonna tell you later.
Yeah. Damn, John.
Hey, I'm gonna get my stuff together too. I got some things I wanna do.
All right, hey, well, shit, it's here, and hey, that's the only way you're gonna get something done, man. You got to get out and do it yourself if you wanna accomplish something.
Yeah, yeah.
Boy, I'm so glad to see you.
I think I'm gonna adopt that formula for myself, man.
All right.